It's the J.R. Richmond. What's going on, world? What's happening, y'all?
Everything's everything, man. Brand new day. It's kind of cold out here, man. The world's getting colder, man.
Man, this weather and people, it changes. You don't know how to adjust to these.
It definitely does change, especially women, man. You don't know where they at, man. Women be all over the place, man. All over the place. You don't know what they want in the relationship at all. Being a nice guy, now, what I'm saying being a nice guy, man, does not specifically mean just in a relationship, man. Being a nice guy, period, man. Work, your daily life, anything, though, man. You cannot be nice in this world, man, and think you're going to achieve something, though. You got to get dirty.
Oh, yeah, you got to get dirty. Come to find out, the root meaning of nice is ignorant, foolish, senseless. And I learned that, you know, during my lifetime, nice ain't right, though.
It's definitely not, though, man. For some reason, man, it just seems like this world was given to sinners, man.
Right.
And the sinners, man, are the ones that are making the moves. They're doing everything right in our eyes, right? Man, it's like opposite day.
Right.
You know,
right.
Man, no matter how dirty, how evil you are, man, it's like you achieve everything. And being nice, man, it's like you just get stepped upon everything, though, man. Relationships, that's one of the, but you don't know what the woman's thinking. What does she want and everything, though, man? You come off nice, you know what I mean? You be attentive. You're doing everything right. You know what I mean? And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, she wants to be talking about, you know what I mean? She trips her mind. She goes to a certain situation, or she thinks about something else. She wants to push back a little bit, get a little bit distant. All that stuff's crazy, though, you know? But then, it's whatever, man. You know how we go and how we get down, though, man. Sometimes we can be taking advantage of our family members.
Right.
I mean, lending money, all type of stuff. It doesn't even matter. It's just crazy.
Yep. It's all a living learning process. It is crazy, bro. We gotta really know who we are, man. Know who you are. Know how to operate and move through this world. Because in this world, you cannot be nice.
Nah, man. You cannot be. You definitely gotta be dirty. You definitely gotta do some. I think you gotta go out there and do some malicious stuff.
Right.
But the fact that people can take advantage. They really do take advantage of your niceness, man. Your kindness and everything, though, man, which is crazy. So, I mean, it's lending the money, giving people rides, doing certain things for people. There's nothing wrong with saying no. There's nothing wrong with trying to, you know what I mean, get ahead for your own stuff and everything. Though, if you got to get a little dirty, if you got to kind of, you know what I mean, step on somebody a little bit and everything, don't do it. This whole world, especially if you're right here in the United States, look at it, be in power. You know what I mean? So we got to start learning from them. If you want to learn how to succeed and achieve things, though, man, look at America, though. America didn't burn villages, then plunder, they did everything to get where they are right now. It wasn't about being nice.
Nah, most definitely wasn't about being. Hey, you can look at it. You see what happened to Martin Luther King? Turn the other cheek. Look what happened to him. Same thing that happened with Malcolm X. He was on the other side. Like,
exactly,
this is ruthless, man.
Exactly. Martin Luther King. I'm glad you said that. People bring him up and everything, though, man.
Right.
Say, you know what I mean? All these riders, they doing this or that, and they bring up Dr. King and everything, though. And, you know what I mean? He marched peaceful and everything, though. He got spit on. He got stabbed. He got hit in the head with rocks and everything. Then what happened to him? He got shot. You know what I mean? That's peaceful. You know what I mean? So, it doesn't even matter. It don't matter.
Every man for himself. Like this, boy, I'm telling you. But y'all need to drop below in the comment section how you feel, you know what I'm saying? Drop how you feel on if it's good to be nice or is it not, you know?
We would love to hear from you all on that. Like, subscribe.